Air pollution is getting worse, and it kills 7 million people every year. A growing population, a heating climate, and modern living are making the air we breathe a threat to us all. And it's not just the air outside. Indoor air can be up to 5 times dirtier and can contain a range of particles, chemicals, bacteria, and mold that can enter our lungs and cause us harm. Traditional air filtration devices were designed to capture these particles, but at Molecule, we believe that's not enough. Science tells us that air pollution is much more than just particles. In fact, indoor air can contain a whole range of tiny but toxic pollutants. Indoor air pollution is a complex and urgent threat, and at Molecule, we believe it needs a fundamentally different approach. That's why we invented PICO technology, a unique and patented process that actually destroys the widest range of pollutants. As air passes through our devices, larger particles are captured by our filters, while microscopic pollutants are safely destroyed at the molecular level by our proven PICO process. This means air isn't just being filtered, it's actually being purified by destroying pollutants as well. The fact is, filtration alone is not purification. We've developed this technology over 20 years, and our rigorous internal and third-party testing continues to prove that PICO can destroy pollutants, even tiny ones. But the biggest test is our customers, and thousands of you have told us the difference Molecule has made to the air you breathe. We are on a mission to give clean indoor air to everyone, everywhere, working with scientists, doctors, sufferers, and policymakers to deliver the best possible solutions to one of the greatest challenges of our time.